Welcome to the Photo 3's Week 22 Award Ceremony. Up first, for Biggest Procrastinator, we have Abby Umek.
To thank Kashmir Pulaski for giving us no school on Monday.
So oh, yeah!
No disruptions, please.
You're the best, Kashmir.
Kashmir Pulaski for not giving us school on Monday, so I wouldn't have to do any of my work. Tuesday, I'd like to thank my mom for letting me stay home from school. I was sick, but I didn't have to do any of my work, so it was okay. On Wednesday, my mom made me come to school. I had to do some work, but it's okay. I didn't do it anyway. And on Thursday, I'd like to thank the school board for giving us a sip day, so I still didn't have to do my work. And on Friday, here we are, doing work. Thank you.
Oh, yeah!
Yes.
Next up, for the award of biggest case of senioritis, we have Jill Sharp.
Oh yeah! Oh, this face.
Oh yeah!
Thank you. Well. I guess on Monday we have no school, but I just don't feel like doing anything anyway, so I just slept the whole time. Well, and I would like to thank Mr. Baltz for trying to get me to do my work, but in reality, I really don't do it. Well, on Wednesday, I did the same thing, but I actually did do work. Can we not do this anymore?
That's it. That's
the
time.
I just really don't feel like doing this, and now, basically, here I am, and thanks, Mr. Waltz.
Finally, the award for biggest suck-up goes to the one, the only, Jackie Friday. Friday.
Thank you. Well, on Monday, I'd like to thank Kashmir Pulaski. Thank you for no school. And on Tuesday, I'd like to thank Mr. Waltz for allowing me to go out with Abby and help her with her work. On Wednesday, another big shout out to Mr. Baltz. He let me use his laptop to work on my presentation and my work. And on Thursday, shout out to the district, didn't have school. And on Friday, I'd like to thank our lovely helpers. And God bless America.
You're welcome.
It's in the shot.
How's it feel to be the biggest suck-up?
Feels great.
Oh, really?
I love Mr. Baltz.
I love Mr. Baltz, too. But you're such a suck-up.
All these awards don't matter because it's all about me anyway.
No, it's all about me.
All my photos in the magazine.
I'm the best photographer there is.
No, it's me. At least.
Mr. Baltz loves me more.
No. Just because I procrastinate, my work's just 10 times better than yours.
Mine is on time and off.
It's me. Bye.